Investigating if weather played a role in an accident yesterday in Churchill where a Duquesne Light truck smashed into the living room of a house. Fire officials say the truck also hit a transformer on Henley Drive. Crews were able to stabilize the home, and building inspectors are now examining the stability of that house.